Good morning to all. My name is Radhika from 11th standard of KLM International School. Today my topic is International Cooperative Day. International Cooperative Day is an annual celebration of the cooperative movement observed for the first Saturday in July since 1923 by the International Cooperative Alliance. On 16 December, the United Nations General Assembly proclaimed and resolution for the first Saturday in July. The United Nations International Cooperative has been joined alongside international cooperatives around the world and celebrate the day in various fashion in each year, organizing constitution agree and celebrate the day. The 2010 theme was Cooperative Enterprise Empower Women, concerned with the 15th anniversary of Beijing Platform for Action. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.
Coming together is a beginning, keeping together is a progress, and working together is a success. Good morning everyone. Today this year, International Day of Cooperative is celebrated on 3rd July 2021 as Rebuilt Better Together. Cooperatives around the world will showcase how they are meeting the COVID-19 pandemic crisis with solidarity and resilience, and offering community a people-centered and environmentally just recovery. The United Nations International Day Cooperative is celebrated annually on 1st Sunday of July. The aim of this celebration is to increase the awareness of cooperatives, highlight the implementary goals and the objective of the United Nations. An international cooperative movement underscored the contribution of the movement of the resolution of major problem addressed by the United Nations. Strengthened and extended the partnership between the international cooperative movement and other actors. Thank you.